question for the new Prime Minister. How'd you have a heart so sinister? How are you so wasteful when people are dying in Somalia, Afghanistan, Egypt, Libya? The irony is we have no business in Syria, but kids are getting killed for all the business in Syria. And then they try and tell you that it's ISIS, in their attempts at killing it. How many civilians died? So what's the difference between us and them? When you got drones killing kids just touching 10, then when a bomb goes off, every politician's lost like that last strike, it didn't kill us.